Wiggins shut off by James. Thompson calling for it. Wiggins instead shoots it. It's good. Big buckets. Back and forth we go. Bradley to Davis. Thompson on him. Seven to shoot. Anthony Davis. Here comes the double team. Lost the control. Holds on. Inside to Reeves. In and out. But a whistle and a foul. It's going to go against Poole. And Reeves will shoot two. Reeves hits the first. The undrafted rookie from Oklahoma. 82% from the line. And he ties the game as we're under 2 minutes remaining.
But I'm with you, Coach. If I'm Anthony Davis, I gotta think this is disrespectful. You don't have a big on the floor to defend me. Get the basketball and be aggressive.
And you complained, and they said last game he didn't take a shot in the fourth quarter. Go into the low post or LeBron James. I don't want to go down without those two guys.
Poole, long three-pointer. Too strong, comes to Porter, back out to Thompson, another three. It's good! Klay Thompson drills another! 16 points in the fourth quarter. Golden State by two. Davis on the catch. Out to Reeves, up top to Bradley. James fakes a three, puts up a three. Davis the rebound, and fouled on the putback.
Turns into a three by Thompson.
One, 12 remaining. Each team with two timeouts remaining. Davis misses the second, batted off the backboard, still alive. Davis to follow. James tip won't go. Fight for the rebound. Wiggins had it, lost it, but a whistle and a foul. State clinging to a one-point lead. Curry looking. Reeves on him. Curry fakes, now drives. Curry gets inside. Scoop layup. It's good. Timeout Lakers.
Looney rebounds it on a miss. I'm fouling him.
And to me, you don't have to get a three. Get the best shot.
James drives, jams it in there. Wiggins deflects it. Ball loose. And a kick ball. So they'll reset the shot clock. Laker ball with 14. Well, the shot clock says 17, so they'll keep it there.
And Coach, one thing, LeBron James is turning the corner, think pass. He should turn the corner and keep the defense on his back and think score.
That was a dangerous pass, nearly resulted in a turnover. Westbrook playing down the stretch here. Westbrook on the drive, feeds James. James gets inside, lays it up, he missed it. Rebound knocked loose, picked up by Thompson. They don't have to foul. There's about a 5.5 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Five on the 24, Curry a three. Rebound Westbrook, and the Lakers quickly call their final timeout. Holding. Westbrook to Malik Monk. Monk a couple of dribbles, kicks it out, James. James puts up the shot, won't go. Rebound Reeves, but a whistle and a foul. There's still 2.4 seconds remaining. And he missed the first. So now he's got a hit the second and miss the third.
That's the only option. This crowd is electric. And Looney comes into the game for rebounding purposes, but they're still small.
I would think about putting Dwight Howard in right now.
Now James has to wait until the ball hits the rim. Goes on the lane. On the release, that's when they can go in. High one. Takes a carom. Rebound Porter had it. Picked up by James. Puts it up. That's it. Golden State wins.